With 11 reservoirs combined in the Catawba River, we utilize the storage from one to the next as we manage the water through the system. It's frankly like a dance as we move the volume of water down the system. We can't, for example, open gates in one place without considering the impact downstream of that gate movement and that flow of water.